I think what you people in Dhola are doing is an extremely good job. I came to know about this from Father Kashmir Raj. He had mentioned to me that there are about 4,000 people staying in Dhola campus. So as a company, we came out immediately to say that we would like to also support you in this endeavor of yours. What we came and saw, we were truly impressed. In fact, one of our directors also came and they were extremely happy with what they saw. And we would like to be part of this entire endeavor with you, initiative with you, and to support you even tomorrow and the days after. You got to let us know what is happening. And I just want to commend the student body of Loyola for the excellent job that they're doing. Please keep it up, because this country requires more people like you people, and also the spirit of Chennai. And I think no one can even say that with all the talk of intolerance today in the country, here we are not bothered about who's a Sikh, who's a Christian, who's a Muslim, who's a Hindu. All we are bothered about is humanity. And I think a great job done by the Chennai students, especially Loyola students. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, sir.